Hi, my name is Oscar.
I'm Minty.
And we are reading 39 Clues. And in today's video, we will be talking about Dan having Civil War weapons under his bed.
Yeah, like a bayonet.
Yeah.
A knife, maybe.
And then maybe even a shield or a knife.
And it's not shotguns. They didn't have shotguns.
They didn't have guns. They had a rifle, but with a knife right there. They have to have spears,
And also a sword, a mini gun, but not those mini ones, like a pistol, but more old school, like a revolver, or that pistol shotgun thing.
So that's like our question, why he has those in his.
I feel like he could sell them for like a lot of money. Like,
maybe he's hiding them from the ants.
What?
Or he's gonna use them.
Oh, yeah.
Probably not. Though.
Maybe it's a clue. It
might be a clue, like something might have to do with.
But I think you're right. Maybe there's gonna be a giant bone monster and he's gonna blast it away and poke it with his bayonet or with his pistol shotgun.
Or he's gonna poke it with the knife on the end of the rifle.
I got it.
I feel like how much do you think this spear would cost? You could probably sell it for like $500.
Like $500.
It's called a bayonet. It's like a rifle, like the old World War One rifles, but with a knife.
This guy right here knows a lot about science.
Not me, it's not me.
It's this guy.
I'm not a nerd, but okay.
You are pretty science-y, though.
No, I'm not.
That doesn't matter. Okay, back to the topic.
But never mind. Okay.
That's just kind of weird, I guess.
I guess why? I mean, if the stuff is really big, and what happens if he has a small bag, but there's a lot of stuff, and then there's some of those weapons are sticking out?
Yeah, like the bayonet thing, the...
Wait, didn't their whole house catch on fire? The whole mansion?
No, that was the library. The library, yeah.
Oh, yeah. No, but the mansion did crumble and yeah.
So basically, it's all gone now. Maybe
the aunt has like another weird bad apartment in the room. like Nelly's apartment.
I don't think there was a crumble. I think Amy maybe lived with Dan. I mean, Dan lives with his aunt, but Nelly maybe lives with his
aunt. Nelly just lives in her own apartment, listening to music for the rest of her life, punching text.
I feel like that's something else. I don't know.
But she's an adult, so she probably lives by herself, too.
Yeah, but then there's also this weird sentence.
The Spanish?
No, not that. It was something, it's like this. Nelly pulled out her other earbud. They had heard attention now. Three words
with
Nelly. Guys, food, and money.
I thought we already said that in the
I don't remember if I said it.
I just remember. Oh yeah, that was worth another.
Yeah. Well, anyways, again, I'm Oscar.
I'm Minty.
And we are reading 39 Clues. See you in the next video.